Yet again, they fail on the men's swim.